Alright everybody, hello and welcome to the Swordbreaker 100% walkthrough guide. So during this game, all you're going to be doing is clicking numbers all the way throughout, and sometimes you're going to be clicking a skull. You are going to get the continue dialogue box come up a lot, so I'm not going to point out every single time that appears, so if it does appear whilst you're watching this, go ahead and click it. Without any further ado, go ahead and click new game. So first off, we're going to have number one. Number one again. Number one again. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number two again. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. You want to go ahead and start a new game. Choosing option one. One. And one. Then two. And one. And one again. Then two. Number one. Number two. Number two again. Number two again. Now number one. Now number two. Now number one again. Now number two. And now you're going to want to hit this skull. Now we're going to do the ones that are going to take you the longest, so go ahead and start a new game again. Number one. One again. And again. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number two. Now option three. Number two. Number one. One again. One again. One again. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. And now you want to click the skull. The skull. Number one. Number one. Number two. Two again. Two again. Two again. Number one. And that will finish one of your playthroughs. All right, so go ahead and load up another new game. Option one. One again. One again. Number two. Two again. And two again. Then option one. Now number two. Then number one. Number two. Two again. 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 And finally, option one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Again. The skull. Number one. One again. Number two. Two again. Two again. Number three. Number one. And lastly, number one. Alright, last long playthrough to do, so go ahead and start a new game. Number two. Two again. Number one. One again. Number two. Number one. One again. One again. One again. And one again. Number two. Option three. Number four. Number one. One again. Number two. Two again. Option three. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. The skull. Number one. One again. Number two. Two again. Two again. Two again. Finally, option one. Alright, start a new game again. Option two. Option one. Option one. And then option two. Option three. Option two. Option one. Option two. And option two. Once you've popped that, go ahead, reset the game. Go to a new game. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number one. One again. Number two. Number two. And lastly, number 2. Once you pop that, go ahead and reset the game, go to a new game. Number 1. Number 1. And number 1. Number 2. Number 2. And number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 2. And lastly, number 1. And that'll get you the Iron Golem achievement. Once you've gone ahead and got that, go ahead, reset, go to a new game. Number 1. Number 1. And number 1. Number 2. Number 2. And number 3. Number 2. Option 4. Option 1. Option 1. And then option 2. Once you've got that, reset the game, new game. Option 1. Number 1. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 2. Number 3. Number 2. And number 2. Start up another new game. Option 1. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 3. Number 1. Number 1. And number 1. Number 2. Number 2. And number 2. Number 1. Number 2. And number 1. Go ahead and start yourself a new game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Once you've got that, go ahead, reset, new game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 1. Number 1. Number 1. Number 1. And that'll get you that achievement. Go ahead and start a new game again. Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 1. and number 2. Once you have those, go ahead and reset, start up a new game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 2. And number 2. Once you've got that, go ahead and restart the game. New game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 3. Number 3. Number 2. And number 2. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset the game. New game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. And lastly, number 1. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset the game. New game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 2. Number 2. Number 3. 3 again. And lastly, number 2. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number 2. Number 3. Number 1. One again. Number 2. Number 1. One again. Number 2. Number 2. And number 3. Once you've got all of those, go ahead and reset. New game. Number 2. Number 3. Number 1. One again. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 1. Number 3. Number 2. And lastly, number 1. Once you've got all of those, go ahead and reset. New game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 3. 3 again. Number 2. Number 2. And lastly, number 1. You got all of those, go ahead and reset. New game. Number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Number 2. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. Number 2. Number 1. Number 1. And number 2. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset. Go to a new game. Very short one this. Number 1. Number 1. And number 2. And that's that one. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. Once you've got all of those, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one, and then lastly, number one. Once you've done that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number three. Number two. Number two. And lastly, number one. Once you've done that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number two again. And number one. And lastly, number one. Done that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number two. Number three. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. The skull. Number one. Number two. And then the skull. Once you've done that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number two. Number three. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number three. Number two. Number two. Number two. And then the skull. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. 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 Number two. And number two. Once you've done that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number three. Number three. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number one. And lastly, the skull. Once you've got that, go ahead and reset. New game. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number one. Number two. Number two. And then lastly, goal. And finally, for the last time, go ahead and reset. Go to a new game. This will be your last playthrough. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number two. Number one. Number one. And lastly, the skull. And that should be every single achievement in the game. Thank you all very much for watching. If you want to actually go ahead and use the text guide, I've left it down in the description below if you want to go ahead and follow that instead of this video. But I'll see you all in the next one.